Training again so soon, Ikrie?
Never met a hunter who wished they'd train less. I guess I'm not in any hurry to go back to Banuk. Not yet.
Do you want to talk about it? What happened at the glacier?
No, I'd rather fight through it. Take it in my teeth and be left with the taste of determination. How about you, Aloy? Up for a challenge?
So you know, I told the White Teeth what you asked.
What about my Lin? Did they accept her?
They did.
As they should. She was strong. Really, I only feel pride for her. As for me, I always wanted to be a snow ghost. Free to do what I will.
What kind of challenge? A competition?
No, together. We'll use the hunting grounds, but my rules. Lovak's fine with it. We'll take in as little as possible. My sling, your bow. You draw the machines to me so I can freeze them. And then you hit them when they're brittle. We'll fight until we run out of machines or you run out of arrows. That's the challenge.
Honestly, I'm more used to fighting alone.
And I'm more used to fighting alongside another. So put your spear beside mine, why don't you?
You freeze them, I shoot them. Doesn't seem so hard.
Really? Then you'll only need half as many arrows as I'd planned to give you.
Wait.
It shows I trust your aim. Do you trust mine?
You've really got to work for a Banuk challenge, don't you?
That's the spirit. Come on, let's drop off our gear and go. Aloy, lure the machines back here and I'll freeze them. Don't worry, I don't miss.
Then I target them when they're vulnerable. Got it.
Thank you.
of them. Who taught you? Your mother? Sister?
His name was Rost.
Rost. Sounds very Nora. I can almost picture him. Stout as a tree.
And you?
Myself. I never knew my parents. There's a saying, an infant means two fewer hands to hunt with. That challenge was their gift to me.
Another time, Ikrie.
Sure. Unless Lovok throws me out for making the other hunter. Are you up for more?
To you.
All right.
I need a.
Then I'll.